Sobrang,
okay lang yan.
Sobrang init. Mag-room tour, no, apartment tour ako. Papakita ko sa inyo mamaya. So as I said before, we arrived in the apartment and now I'm gonna do a room tour. So when you enter, oh my gosh. So when you enter, you can see the kitchen here and the big couch there. Here at the right, the bathroom. It says, OMG, I'm in Ibiza. Tito, may balcony siya. And this is connected to our room. A room for three. And that.
Naparin kaming nagagawa so far. Bibili lang kami ng mga kailangan namin sa hotel, like water and food. May flamingo kami, pero walang hangin. Sabi ni Chris, is it possible to put air inside? Like, you mean?
Oh. Si Ashley naman, do you do that?
Like, mapapalaman ka talaga sa English dito eh. Oh, we did it! We got the flamingo there.
Really, nigga?
It's for our first day nightlife. We're getting ready, yes. But yes, tonight we're going in a disco. And guess who's the DJ? The DJ is David Guetta! David Guetta talaga yung DJ. Kaya binili na talaga namin yung ticket. So yes, anyway, I'll see you later.
Took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and chills. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never knowing who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. All I know are sad songs, darling. All I know are sad songs, sad songs.
It's 1 AM in the morning and we just finished partying. Where's Ashley? We're just waiting for the taxi and we're all wasted.
We're actually wasted.
But we're good, right?
Super good.
Super duper good.
There's Ashley in the one.
Is our second day today. So sabi namin, 6 o'clock, gigising na kami para marami kami mapuntahan. So, hindi na naman natuloy.
Yay!
Yay! 8 o'clock na, kakagising lang namin. Late na kami sa lahat ng gagawin namin.
Our bikes here in Formentera.
Formentera kasi pag pumunta kayo dito, oh my gosh. So we actually rent bikes here in Formentera. Kasi pag pumunta kayo dito, puro sobrang layo niya. Okay. I cannot vlog, guys. Bye.